I can't wait to start playing. I'm just gonna get it. No thanks. Let's play now. The Halloween is a search for any game. Any game, doesn't matter which one you find, as long as you find me a game.
So yeah, there you equip your spell book there. It gives your hand an unusual effect there. Why am I talking like this there? I give it to him. He's boom. I'm excited. Give it to Pyro. Pyro, you probably have like fire in your hand. It fit now. Fuck.
Send my brother to hell!
Alright. I'm gonna send him to hell. No problem. I'm on a server now. I know what I'm doing. I've actually had some time to play and figure all this out. And that made a hit sound. It did 65 damage. You can't even say I was on the ground. Do I have a normal shovel? I have a normal shovel. Item server's down again. I'm just waiting for item servers to come up. It's taking like an hour. I teleported at it. You don't know what you're gonna get. You never know what you're gonna get. What are you gonna get?
I'm happy.
So now that I have default HUD, I can actually see what spell I have. And oh, guess what? I have teleport. Whoops! The daisy. You just got batted. Demo man! Bye! I take the spooky spellbook, you get nothing. I get spooky spellbook. You get nothing. Yeah, I'm coming up invisible. Invisible fish. Can't see with Girardi on me. You can't see me! Here we go, I'm turning into Tyrion. I'm gonna save everyone in the kingdom, I'm Tyrion. Damn it. I wonder if when someone opens the spawn door, I can throw the teleport in and get into their spawn. We're gonna give this a shot here. Nope. No, it doesn't work. It was worth a try. I wish like the teleporting was a real weapon. Cause teleporting's ridiculous. Oh hey, sniper, you're gonna try to buy me? I'm on you. I am on you like butter. Is on a bagel, toasted, pretty good. If I hit someone, hey demo man, I'm behind you. I don't gotta rocket jump, I don't gotta do nothing. I just teleport and I'm there. Give me the spooky spell book. Give me the spooky spell book. Where's the spooky? Give me it. Why you gotta take so long to give me the spooky spell? Just instant. I don't need a random roulette roll. Just say spooky spell and like I'll use it. It's not Christmas! Pumpkins, 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 pumpkins. Ooh, spooky skeletons! Keep the spookies away from me. I just wanna shoot a fireball as a pyro. Can I just shoot a fireball as a pyro? Thank you. That's all I wanted! Oh, gotta open some crates! So what am I gonna get? I feel like I just did this like a video ago. What am I gonna get? There's already new crates in the game. I got... Don't want time to read that. Got the bow tie. What am I gonna get? What am I gonna get? Come on, what's in this last crate? Please. Not a beard. That's like the one thing I have already. The one thing they gave me for free. Why do I have that already? I don't know. But they gave it to me again. It's the Pyro's mailbox. Pyro conspiracy. The Pyro's a ghost from Ghostland. Alright, so when one team wins, what happens at the end? To explain things real quick here, it sends everyone to hell. It doesn't matter who wins, it has no consequence. And then each team's gonna kill each other once again, because they don't want the other team to get the thing. But if you own a server, you can just type, SM, noclip, scary. And then you could just go in noclip and get the book. Though you shouldn't go right away because you burn if you go before the door opens. Then the Bomb-Nomicon's back there. I don't know why it's like a reskin of last year's Halloween. Why is he down here? I thought we collected him last year. I thought that saga was over. But either way, Team Fortress 2 is over now. The story has concluded. It was all about the two brothers fighting for Gravel Pit. One of them has won. Now all you can do is go play Dota. Just go play Dota.